Today in this video, we will learn about how to know PHP version in my cPanel. For that, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager. Now create a new PHP file inside public_html, that is test.php. Now edit that file. Now here, enter the following code and then click on Save Changes. Now open that test.php file from outside in a web browser. Now from here, you can analyze your PHP version, which is applicable to your website running in this cPanel.